Assalamu alaikum guys, how are you today? I hope you are fine and in the best health and safety. So in this video, I will present for you the best 5 browser in 2021 in my opinion, sort in descending order from worst to best. The first in our list is Microsoft Edge. Microsoft Edge is the best and secure browser that helps you protect your data and have time and save time and money. It gives you the tools to protect your privacy and security online, and you can sign into your Microsoft account and seamlessly sync your passwords, favorite sites and profile settings across devices, so you can stay focused on what matters. You will find links of these programs in the description. The fourth in our list is Google Chrome, who is based on the Chromium project. The dark mode is available in this browser. You can also separate your accounts with profiles and many features. I give you the chance to explore it. In third place, we have Mozilla Firefox. It is a free open source web browser for PC and mobile. Firefox is for everyone. Available in more than 90 languages and compatible with Windows, Linux, Mac system. It comes with an attractive with an attractive look and with a blocking ad trackers to help you explore the internet faster. In second place, we have Vivaldi. This browser is based on Chromium and it has many developed features like grouping types, a custom search engines, ad blocker, mouse gesture shortcuts, an ad manager, a custom command settings, and many other features. I let you to explore it. The first in my list is Brave. It is a free open source web browser, blocks ads and trackers that follow you everywhere. And you can with this browser enjoy unparalleled privacy and security and it load pages 2 times faster on a computer and up to 8 times faster on a mobile phone. This is my list. Let me know your best browser in the comments below. Thank you for following me until the last. Don't forget to keep like and subscribe on our channel to have new videos. Thank you very much.